me, Mermaid Thea, your favorite mermaid. So today I will show you 10 Wetlook scenes from movies. So let's start with number 10. So number 10 is the movie The Pirates of the Caribbean, The Dead Man's Chest. So in this movie you can see a very nice Wetlook scene where they are fighting, the pirates are fighting on a ship in the sea, and it's raining. So in this scene there is everything, there is romance, there is fight and everything, and they are dressed, so it is a wet look, and it is very nice scene with water, fighting, the sea, the ships, the pirates and everything. So I suggest that you watch it if you haven't seen it, and the movie is great. So that's number 10. Number 9. So number 9 is from a movie which is one of my favorite. It's called Ghost in the Shell. As you know, a long time ago there was animation with the same name, Ghost in the Shell, which is very interesting and very deep. Very philosophic, and just I think everyone have to see the animation. And then they made a movie with Scarlett Johansson in the leading role, which was also very nice. But compared to the animation, actually I think that for me animation is at first place. But so in this movie there is also a fighting scene in the end of the movie, which is in water. Their feet are in water and they are fighting with the main character is fighting the bad guy. So it is wet look scene. And it's a very good scene, very nice and very well made. So I think you enjoy this wet look scene. And now number 8. Okay, so number 8 is from a movie called Snow White and the Huntsman, which is a new movie, you know, a very nice, very well made movie. And there is a scene in which Snow White is on the beach, and she's dressed very nice with this romantic old look, and she's going out from the sea. She's all wet, so it is a wet look, and she looks very beautiful. Kristen Stewart is playing her, and the whole scene is very romantic and very well made. So you can see a very nice wet look in this scene from Snow White and the Huntsman. So now we have number 7. Number 7 is from a great movie which is called The Matrix Revolution, and I'm sure that everyone has seen this movie because it is a great movie, and of course there is a wet look scene in it which is a fighting scene between Keanu Reeves and the bad guy. So they're fighting in the rain, they're flying in the rain, they're fighting, There's bullets flying and rain everywhere, so it is a very energetic action scene from The Matrix. So I'm sure you all like it, and you will find this wet look very interesting to watch. So that's number 7, wet look from the movies. So now we have number 6. Number 6 is also from a very famous movie that I'm sure everyone has seen, called Flashdance. That was a favorite movie of mine because of the dances and everything. It was a so great movie that I'm sure you all enjoy to watch it. And of course, there is a wet look scene in this movie, which is also a very famous scene, and everybody are somehow showing and remaking this scene with the water coming on the dancer when she's dancing. And it is just so beautiful and amazing scene, and it is a wet look scene. So this is my number 6 from wet look in the movies. Now we have number 5. Okay guys, so number 5 is from a movie called Step Up 2. So there is a very long scene in which they gather the dancers and actors in the movie, all gathered together, and it is raining. So they decide to party in the rain and to dance in the rain. And of course, you can imagine that this is a great scene because it is a wet look scene, and everything is so beautiful, and they're dancing. So I'm telling you all to see this movie and this amazing scene from movie Step Up 2, which is at number 5 in my top 10 wet look from movies. Now, number 4. So, number 4 in my top 10 wet look from movies is from a movie which is a Bollywood movie. It's Indian movie, and it's called Ashiqui 2, which means Romance 2. So this movie again is very famous, and this wet look scene is very famous, and everybody are drawing it and recreating it because it's just so famous, and it's a good movie, very famous movie. And of course, from this movie is the song Tum Hi Ho, which is just probably my favorite song of all times. So it is amazing song, and it's amazing scene from this movie. And the scene is that they are kissing in the rain, of course. So it is a wet look scene. They are dressed and they're kissing, and it's raining, and it's so romantic. So that's why I'm putting this wet look scene at number 4 in my top 10. Now number 3. Okay guys, so at number 3 at my top 10, it's again very famous movie, and this movie everybody of course knows, this movie called Dirty Dancing. And many people recreated this scene, this Wetlook scene. And of course, it's a very beautiful scene from the movie. And it's when they are rehearsing for a dance and they are in the river. Or in the lake, I think. Probably is the lake. So they are dressed and they are making this wet look because he's lifting her and he's trying to rehearse this dance that at the end of the movie they are making. So as you know, this is very famous wet look scene, and I put it at number 3. Now we have number 2. Okay, number 2 at my top 10 is again very famous movie and again a wet look scene. Actually, in this movie there are 2 wet look scenes. It's called The Notebook. Of course, everybody has heard about this movie. And I think that probably in most of the famous and romantic movies, there are some wet scenes, some wet look scenes. And of course, and again, this movie makes no exception. And even there are 2 wet look scenes. The first one, they are playing romantically in the sea. So he's with clothes, she's in swimwear, and they are kissing in the sea. And then there is a fighting scene where they fight, but then again they made up and kiss. So it is in the rain and it's a wet look scene. So if you haven't seen this movie, The Notebook, I suggest that you've seen it. And you see this 2 wet look scene. So that is number 2. Now we have number 1. Finally, at number 1 in my top 10. Of course, I decided to put the most famous movie and the most joyful movie about wet look, which is called Singing in the Rain. I'm singing in the rain. It is so joyful and playful and so romantic and nice that you can enjoy wet look and what it's all about, because you know, the whole movie is dedicated to wet look and singing in the rain and enjoying the rain and the feeling of you getting all wet from the rain. And I like this very much. This scene and this movie is very nice and interesting. And I hope you guys like it. So I hope you like my top 10 wet look from movies. And I hope you enjoy this top 10, and please subscribe to my channel, guys. Thank you very much. I'm sending you kisses, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye bye, guys.